now batting.
Sliding in once again, Alec Bohm, 0 for 2 on the afternoon so far. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swung on and crushed. Everyone just stands there and watches it fly. So a two-run shot to left center, number 13 for him on the year, and it's now 6-3.
Every run helps late in the game, and with this one on the board, they're now up 3 and only need 6 outs to end it. They've got a little room for error, and I'm sure they'd like to add to that even more if they can.